Hello you guys, Ms. Morse here, bringing you guys another video. This is a second clutch. They end up pipping out and I end up giving them a little assistance on the cutting tip. But we got a couple out here, so I'm going to show you guys these. This was the my pastel male to my pastel female. Hopefully we get a little super or two. I see it's a couple normals, but let's see. Okay, I see one right now, right there for sure. Okay, got a nice little normal here. Nice, nice. Look real healthy too. Yeah, it's always a good sign. Nice and plump. A little pattern there, that's cool. Oh yeah, it's gonna look nice when we come out. This hair. It's all the way out. Yeah, he's good. This might be all super. And nice blushed out. Man, that's too blushed to be a regular pastel. Stay over there. But it is nice though. I'm not a perfect, you know, guy on this side, but this guy's blushed out. Guy or girl. That'll be sweet. Let's see if we got one here. I'm sorry. Come on, chill. I'm sorry. I know y'all sketchy. This look like a normal here. Looks like it's gonna come out pretty nice too. Boom. Get back in there. I'm tripping. Sure. That'd be sweet if that's another super, but not positive. It might be a nice little pastel. It's a nice blush head, though. Pretty sure this one is one. It's really blushed out. Yeah. Still absorbing that yolk, I see. He's gonna shoot my foot. Focus in on me. There we go. Yeah, that's a nice super right there. Get that head. That's a super for sure. The other ones, they ain't as blushed out as this one, but we'll see how that goes. But that's nice though. Nice eyes out of five. I got one for sure. Some other nice looking ones, and bring you guys another video when all of them come out and I rinse them all, give them their bath and everything, set up their new little crib for the night, well, for the rest until they out of here. Sometimes I hate getting rid of them. Real talk. My son do too. But this part of it, I'm just glad they always come out pretty nice. Real healthy. Thank God. The last year was kind of rough. But I've got a couple more snakes. Hopefully they'll be laying some eggs soon. So I can bring you guys some more videos. Keep you guys updated on what I've been doing. And I'm going to give you guys another video soon. Like I said. So it's Ms. Morse. I'm out of here. Thanks. Yep.